World Cup in 2006 and 2010. So she's the current World Cup holder. And that's an impressive start by both players. Who will be the third lady? I guess Ding Ning has to be favourite at this point in time. But with Liu Shiwen. Go Yue. And it's the first game to Go Yan. Oh, it's a great rally. The women's world of table tennis. The only blip in recent history was in Moscow at the World Team Championships when they lost to Singapore, which was a real shock. That's a great backhand topspin on the run. It's a good angle by Go Yan. And there it is at the first time of asking Ding Ning. Great retreat. Service here. In the fifth game. What a great rally. Superb point, aggressive. What a point. And there it is. Go, yeah. Good psychological advantage for Ding Ning if she can win this point. Two serves to come. Oh, what a great rally. She watches the ball carefully. It's off the end of the table. Go Yam wins what can only be described as a classic. She takes the seventh game, 11-8. Super game, the world champion.